burning up. Get the restraining belt.
Heart rate's in the stratosphere. Breathing's irregular.
We've got to calm him down. 24 units of aminoxin.
24 units of aminoxin.
He's stabilizing. This is the worst one we've seen. Kamek, I'm late for an important meeting. If he regains consciousness, contact me immediately.
Yes, Doctor. The medical relief team were due over an hour ago. Any idea where they are, Doctor?
Senatorial Securities Act. We thank you for your compliance. You are now approaching Icarus Station. First, you'll encounter ambient temperatures of well over 120 degrees. Overexertion can easily lead to heat stroke, dehydration, or much worse. Stop and rest the moment you feel yourself growing weak. Second, water is a rare commodity. Try not to waste it. Water wasters will be sent before a tribunal. Third, in case of emergency, return to your quarters. Wait for a security officer to advise you how to proceed. Don't move around the station while the emergency klaxon is sounding. You might be mistaken for an intruder. Finally, remember Icarus is a primary security zone. Security personnel are authorized to liquidate anyone threatening the station.
I do hope this is important, Jor-El.
I don't think you'll be disappointed, Senator.
Chief Jor-El, science section reports another burst of unusual activity in the sun.
Any idea what's causing it?
No, sir, but it's the largest fluctuation we've seen.
All right, let me know if there are any developments. The incoming medical shuttle just finished beaming over our inbound communiques. Data Central have reason to suspect that Shatterjack has infiltrated this station. They believe that you are his likely target.
What? The political assassin?
You've heard of him.
Of course I have. He murders 27 government officials, and you fools let him on board this station. As head of security, I hold you personally responsible.
It gets worse, Senator. What's Captain Lovey told you about the recent decrease in mining efficiency?
He told me it was because of the plague outbreak. The emergency medical team should sort that out when they arrive.
It's not the plague. Our orbit has been steadily declining for the past 96 hours. We've had to divert energy from mining to the thrusters, and that's bought us another 72 hours before we slide into the sun. We're trying to solve the problem, but it's not easy. Data Central are aware, but I'm warning you now in case you want to leave the station.
I have to stay here.
Incoming shuttle. I have you on Vector 771. Re-Vector 4 Mark 4.
Condition zero. No one is to go near the top disk without my authorization. Get a report from engineering and let's get a search organized. Full radiation protection. I just remembered. The captain was down on the shuttle deck. I'm gonna look for him. Senator, you should return to your quarters.
I expect to continue this conversation as soon as possible, Jor-El.
Washed.